So for letter B here, I'm looking at the problem, and it looks like it's something complicated. It would be a product rule for the derivative, which means it's u sub for the antiderivative. So I'm thinking, is u going to be the first factor or the second factor? Well, the second factor is raised to the ninth power, so that's the one being manipulated. So there's my u. So u is negative 6x squared minus 10. And so the derivative of that, du dx, derivative of negative 6x squared is negative 12x. Derivative of negative 10 is just 0. So we have negative 12x, and then we're going to bring our dx up so that we have du is all by itself. Okay, now we're on to our substitution step, the most challenging one. So we're going to write our take the integral symbol, and then we're first going to think about what's happening to u. Okay, so u is right here. What's it being raised to? It's to the ninth this time. Instead of being under a square root or to the 1/2 power, it's to the ninth, which is a little bit nicer, I think, to have to add one to. So that's good. We have u to the ninth. That's this whole piece here, subbed in for. Good to go. And now I'm going to switch colors, and I'm going to think about, do I have a perfect du? If I do, that's great. I just get to write it. If I don't, I can only make a perfect du if I'm off by a number. I can't be off by, like, I'm missing an x squared or something like that. It has to just be a regular number. So if I look at what's left over, I have a 4, an x, and a dx. But I need a negative 12, an x, and a dx. So I need to change 4 to be negative 12. So what would I multiply 4 by to get to negative 12 on the inside? Negative 3. Negative 3 times 4x is going to give me negative 12x dx. If I want to put a negative 3 on the inside, then I have to do a 1 over negative 3 on the outside. So 1 over negative 3 on the outside will give me a perfect du on the inside. Okay, so we made it through that tough step. Now I'm going to bring it down here and I'm going to integrate. I'm on to the step where we get to add one, put it in the denominator, put it up top. So I'm just going to keep the 1 over negative 3 or negative 1/3. I'm going to add one to my power 9. 9 plus 1 is 10, so I'm going to do 1 over 10 u to the 10th plus k. Integration, the whole point of that hard substitution is the integration should be the easy part. Just add one, put it in the denominator, put it up top. Lastly, I'm going to sub back in. My question was in terms of x, so my answer has to be in terms of x. I'm going to multiply these straight across. Fractions go top with the top, bottom with the bottom. So in the top, 1 times 1 is 1. Negative 3 times 10 is negative 30. And then I have my u to the 10th plus c. So I'm going to sub back in for that u. U was negative 6x squared minus 10. And there is my second product rule, u sub.